We are a fully electric Formula Student team. We build 2 cars each year, and since 2009 we are one of the top 10 teams of the world ranking. 2 times we had the world record from 0 to 100 kph. At the day of our second world record attempt, we practiced against 918 Spider and we crushed it. Hi, I'm Maximilian Ziegler. I'm currently studying at the University of Stuttgart and I'm a proud part of the Green Team. And also I'm in charge of the development of the uprights. The uprights are a very complex part and therefore we need the knowledge and expertise from the industry to produce it. After the 3D printing from Renishaw, we needed a solution to finish some surfaces for other parts. Without the help of the industry, we couldn't finish it because we don't have the machinery to produce such parts. And a lot of partners couldn't help us with our project. And so I was searching for like a month, and with CERATIZIT, we found one, and after some phone calls, we started our first online meetings. First in separate meetings, but we recognized that we have to share more information. So we had meetings together, and CERATIZIT came with a cool solution. They produced a 3D printed tool only for our problem.
As a project manager at CERATIZIT, I'm constantly faced with the limits of what is possible and sometimes go beyond. I'm Tim Hodek, I'm a project manager at CERATIZIT. At first, customer contact us with a request about a workpiece. Normally, he needs support for a special application. And then we have experts in each area to find the perfect solution. So the base decision in this case was we have a workpiece diameter which is over 120 millimeter, and we use a 5X machine with an HSK 63 connection. This means we have to reduce the load of the spindle, and this is only possible with 3D printer tools. For me, a successful project is if I stay in front of the machine and the chips start to fly. So the e-mobility brings us some new challenges. I think in the next years, e-mobility will replace the normal combustion engine in many areas.
Working with CERATIZIT and Renishaw was amazing because we are communicated on the same level and share the same spirit. We are one of the top teams, so for us winning is all. With our new uprights, we set very high potential in our car. We improve our aerodynamics by repositioning the motors into the wheel to develop further. So we hope we have a little advantage of our competitors. It's thrilling to see your own car driving the first time by its own power, and no one ever thought we could just 3D print our uprights.